The streets of downtown Buenos Aires became a sea of green as thousands marched in demand of a higher minimum wage and lower taxes. The protest was led by the head of Argentina's powerful GLC union, once a close ally of President Cristina Fernandez. Wages rose by an average 25% this year, making more liable for tax.